This is the day of reckoning.
Sorry, Clark. But you are the Traveler. You hold the future of the entire planet in your hands. I'm here to take it back.
Lex?
You'll never threaten the world again, Kal-El.
Lex, don't!
You may think you know what the future holds.
Like a brother, Clark. But it has to end this way.
But nothing can prepare you.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.